and this is Julian Alfred in total and absolute control over Iwasu Boda in Indoor World Athletic Championship in Glasgow. Now, Julian Alfred blasted a time of 6.98 seconds to win the 60-meter world title in Indoor Glasgow Championship. Julian Alfred has done it, the first athlete ever from ST Lucian to win a world title. She took down a quality field at the World Indoor Championship in Glasgow, running a world leading time of 6.98 seconds, ahead of Iwa Swoboda. Now, Iwa Swoboda ran a time of 7 seconds, and I was so shocked because I was expecting Iwa Swoboda to kind of win the race. And the reason is because in the semi-final, Iwa Swoboda blasted a world leading time in the 60 meters in 6 point something seconds, and just imagine after the final she could not even run the world leading time, but rather she ran a time that was more poorer than the world leading time. And I feel like that is what landed her in second position. If at Dumin she ran a better time than she did in the semi-final, then definitely she could have been the winner. Now, Zainab Dosu was in third position in a time of 7.05 seconds. Anyway, congratulations to Julian Alfred because she has put in the work. She is hardworking. Keep what you are doing, girl. I have seen you and I'm proud of you. You are definitely a star and your future is definitely bright. But I must say that I was quite disappointed in the Jamaican's athlete, but like Brandon Williams and Shashali Forbes, although you can't blame them, they have put in their best. Let me know what you think and don't forget to subscribe, guys.